Hi, I'm Brad Spriggs.
And I'm Amanda Spriggs.
And we are the leaders of Harvest Kids.
Whoop whoop.
When your kids come to Harvest Kids, it ranges from the nursery to fifth grade. And we put a high emphasis on discipleship and the authority of God's word in their life.
Mimicking the same type of environment that we're using as adults. So we're teaching the children that it's important to worship Christ, walk with Christ, and work for Christ.
My name is Shannon, and I am the leader of Children's Check-In. We check them into the computer system, we print out a tag that lets us know which classroom they're in, if there's any allergies, just helps us record attendance for all children.
Pretty much have the most awesome human beings at Harvest Bible Chapel, meaning the little ones. They bring so much joy and so much love and so much heart into our lives every week. You know, for myself, they encourage me to continue my walk and to want to grow in my understanding of who Jesus is.
There's nothing better than getting out of bed in the morning on Sunday with the excitement of seeing children's smiling faces and the outpouring of joy from the kids, but also the joy of serving with so many amazing brothers and sisters in Christ.
I like Children's Check-In because it's a good introductory ministry. Check-In sometimes can be a revolving door. It gets people comfortable serving. It's not too public, but not too behind the scenes. It's a good place to get started if you're serving for the first time.
To be able to sit in a small group with a young child who is really opening up for the first time and sharing how Christ is moving in their life, it's really special, and we want others to be able to be a part of that.
As we are learning through Scripture that we are called to serve, I encourage you just to start wherever you're at and just do it, and you'll see the blessings for yourself.
There's a lot of different ways you can serve in kids ministry, but the next step would be sit down and have a conversation with us so we can talk about where you'll fit in.
I think if you're asking yourself whether or not you should join Harvest Kids, the proof is in the pudding, folks. Look at this face.
Vanilla pudding.
Who does not want to work?
Pudding pop.
Stop touching that.
Who doesn't want to disciple this child?